I'm going to explain BMC, Business Model Canvas, about Wipro. Wipro Limited is an Indian multinational corporation that provides information technology, consulting and business process services. It is also ranked the 9th largest employers in India with over 221,000 employees. Corporate headquarters in Bangalore, Karnataka, India. The company was founded on 29 December 1945. It has 160,000 of users. Next, we see the most interesting sector of Wipro. Wipro offers three primary value propositions. Firstly, innovation, performance and brand sector. The company has placed an emphasis on innovation throughout its history. It entered the fledgling information technology industry early in 1981. It was a pioneer in marketing of indigenous PCS in 1985. Next, we see some of the partners of Wipro. Firstly, Adobe. Wipro has entered into a premier partnership with Adobe and is the first Indian global IT services company to attain their level of partnership. Wipro has partnered with software major Adobe for creating integrated marketing, commerce, analytics and customer experience solutions. Second one is Amazon Web Services. Wipro Limited, India's leading information technology, consulting and business process services. Company has unveiled the Wipro AWS Launchpad, a state-of-the-art immersive co-innovation center in collaboration with Amazon Web Services. Web Service. Next, Cisco. As a key partner, Wipro has consistently innovated its business model by leveraging its diverse Cisco capabilities to deliver end-to-end digital solutions that enable customers' business outcomes. Key solution and digital accelerators include intent-based networking, digital workplace virtualization, hybrid cloud, application transformation, security and enterprise 5G. Next, DataStax. DataStax is the database technology of choice for the world's most innovative companies such as Netflix, Safeway, ING, Adobe, Intuit, Target and eBay. Next, Microsoft. Our partnership spans three strategic pillars. Wipro as a Microsoft customer, Microsoft as Wipro's customer, Wipro and Microsoft as strategic go-to-market partners globally. Next, Microsoft. The Microsoft business unit is Wipro's first cloud alliance business unit, which consists of a team of trained and certified Azure consultants and specialists. Our partnership spans three strategic pillars. Wipro as a Microsoft customer, Microsoft as Wipro's customer, Wipro and Microsoft as strategic go-to-market partners globally. Finally, the last one is Altizen. Altizen is the world's first industrial internet platform company focused on making enterprises' internet on things ready.